停下！ Aid me. Be my eyes.
Child, this will be the last place you visit if you don't.
See you, old friend. Hello there.
Oh, you're not a child.
And you're not a spirit.
No. Just an old man whose son drowned playing near these ruins many years ago.
I'm sorry. That's terrible.
It was. Now I spend my days warding away children from this place, so no other parent must suffer as I did.
I will leave you to it.
Thank you. Be careful on the way down.
Thank you.
My eyes.
So I can sacrifice you to the fairies.
You're asking if you can kill me?
Since the nightmare started, the fairies have whispered in my ear, promising power if I find sacrifices for them. They've even led me to one of their treasures from my hard work. The prettiest shard. So please, into the pool now.
Fairies are tricky creatures. Are you sure that shard isn't muddling your mind?
I haven't quite felt like myself lately. You could be onto something. Take this shard far away from me, please.
Lends me strength. Stretch your wings, Sunan. closer. But shards. Time to unlock the temple and to end the nightmares. Thank Cassandra. Yes.
of sky.
Thank you.
alive. There are more coming. I had this under control.
Under control? Looks like you were about to get skewered.
I can defend myself. You didn't need to try.
Admit it. You missed me.
Let me rephrase that. You shouldn't have come.
I know what that is. It's complicated.
These people are attacking me because of you.
No, I know. Can we talk about this once they're dead?
I should have been honest about my presence activating the artifact. I'm sorry. And I know me being here makes reaching the artifact harder.
Harder? No one would be trying to kill me if you weren't here right now.
I know. But trust me. You will need my help once we reach the artifact. These people are nothing compared to its power.
I'm not getting rid of you, am I?
Don't worry. I'll grow on you. I've seen mechanisms like this before. I'll get the light working. You direct the beams to those plates near the door.
So, I can move these, I see.
One down, one to go.
Finally. Those pots and weapons are so strange.
They're from my land.
What are they doing here?
It's an illusion caused by the artifact.
And you being near it. That mask looks unique.
I've torn many of those masks from the faces of cultists. Even knowing their illusions, to see all these things from my
home?
I don't have a home. Not anymore.
Cassandra, what are you doing? Come. You said yourself, all this is just an illusion.
I need a moment.
All that trouble for this. You keep it.
Admit it. We make a good team.
You're not so bad to work with, after all. Terrible at following orders, though.
Give me a little credit. It's my first time working with another person in... I don't know how many years.
That must get lonely.
It does, from time to time. But it's the path I'm meant to walk. Anyway, I should get going. It's not good for me to stay in one place long. Thank you for your help. Truly.
Wait. The Norse celebrate their victories, and since in the end you did help, why not come out for a drink with me?
I don't know about that. It's not really good for me to be seen by too many people.
If everyone drinks enough, no one will ever know you were here.
All right. What can it hurt?
Hopefully you're ahead tomorrow morning if we have a great time. Meet you at the Longhouse in Kildare Aklan.
See you there.